hello. Oh, I'm sure that's her then.
Yes. Yeah.
I do too. Right. And that's what I told my sister. I was talking to my sister. She's like, would you make an appointment so you can go meet him face to face instead? And I said, well, I believe they still live there. Cause like I told you, me and her talked about it but like a week ago. And he said he was still tattooing in Owosso. And when he said that, I was like, he's tattooing still out of that apartment. Okay, give me... I'll just text his number. Yes, I can meet you right now. Where are you at? I'm in Sperry right now. Okay, yeah, I said I can meet you at the smoke shop or wherever out there in town. Okay. Yes, ma'am. Yes. Alrighty. I'll text you to his phone number.